Nityanandam, this is Nithi Devi from Oman. I am an MBA alumni from the University of Alberta in Canada, and I don't want to describe Inner Awakening as a program. I would prefer to call it a supernatural phenomenon, which is simply powered by the cosmic superbrain in your form, Swamiji. The whole program has made whatever we underwent over here, it would have been like almost soul-destroying in the intensity of its process, but you made it so, so effortless. I want to tell viewers that this is my 7th inner awakening. In 2 years, this is my 7th inner awakening, and I know with all the confidence and trust in you that each inner awakening was building up to this moment. I want to tell all viewers that if you are not doing Inner Awakening at least twice in a year, it's a major miss for you having taken birth as a human. That said, I'd like to say that with my business background and all the training that I had had, I had become a very a powerful person who thought ruthlessness is the way you can get whatever you want. So in the process, the same idea I replicated into my family, etc. as well. I always saw there was this edge of hardness to me. That is why even if I meant well, even if my intentions were correct, I could never get the people to even understand what I was saying. They always wanted to say, get away from me, or they would avoid me. But this is the first time during this Inner Awakening level 4 itself, if one day during the group exercises, if one day people said, oh, you are exactly the type of person I run away from, the next day, because of the intensity of your training in us, the same person said, you're an inspiration. This is not the kind of program where you receive some philosophical understanding and then you're let out into the world and you need to fend for yourself. Inside the program itself, there is this whole practical examination every single day. If you don't make it, Swamiji is not going to put his quality seal, you know, mark, and he's not going to let you out. So my major thing is, I used to think that it was my business background that had made me that hard, but I realized that it was as a newborn baby itself that I developed that cognition. Thanks to all your grace and blessings that I could realize it. I caused immense completion for my parents, for my husband, for my in-laws, for my friends, even my business associates. Now I don't need to run after people to tell them anything. I'm seeing the huge miracle where they are all coming after me. I discovered very powerfully my love for people. Otherwise, before that, I would not know what is the meaning of enriching. It would feel like a burden. It would feel like, because Swamiji told, I love Swamiji, and that is why I need to do everything. But even that love was also such a hypocrisy, which I never realized before. From that moment, when I overcame that root cognition, I realized that the whole missing link was I was not an authentic listening. Because I'd formed such judgments on people. That whole judgment thing was simply continuing with all my life and just ruining 28 years of my life. Of course, without the 6 previous inner awakenings, I would not even have understood this now. Basically, all that said and done, from that space of authentic listening, which is really the God dimension within us, I am able to now understand that I can simply talk into the listening of anyone, anything, and shift their listening, cause whatever reality they want for themselves. I can be a catalyst to make things happen for people the way they want to, the way that is best for them, not what I think is best for them. With all, Swamiji, I commit that my love for people makes me want to transmit the highest experience that I'm constantly receiving from you to them, and it is that commitment that will radiate through this body, through whatever spiritual practices I take up or whatever my business ventures are. I feel so powerful that inside me, I feel I'm a sannyasi, outside I'm a queen, and I feel like the empress of the world in that way. Thank you so much. Paramahamsa Nityananda's initiations, those energy touches of his, otherwise it'll just be a course. Without you, it's nothing. Thank you.